Dr. Sruthi, Managing Director and Founder of Science of Skin Clinics. So today we're going to talk about acne or pimples. So this is something where it is a condition that affects everyone from kids, teenagers to adults as well. So since it is such a common condition, there are many reasons behind this. Some of the reasons can be that it could be due to overuse of cosmetics, it could be anything stress related, or it can be any hormone imbalance. So ruling out any underlying cause of acne is of utmost importance when you're trying to treat acne. Now to do that, you'll have to visit one of our branches, meet our dermatologist and understand why you're getting acne. And there are treatment options available which will permanently decrease the acne. Now it is important to treat acne at the earliest because acne or pimples do leave behind scars. And once you're left with those scars, that takes a toll on your confidence, and at the same time getting rid of those scars later is going to become a big challenge. So for that reason, at the first instance that acne may appear, it is better to visit your dermatologist, have a look at it and get it treated accordingly. So do visit us, walk in at any time and get yourself a consultation.